From now on, no more Mr. Good Guy.